Hello everyone, I hope you all well. So today we will learn counting. Now I am going to teach the number 1 to 50. 1 to 50, okay? The number 1 to 50 already learned in KG class. Now I am going to repeat the numbers 1 to 50. Look at here, I am showing some things. Tell me what is this. Look at here, this is a toy and how many toys? One. Do you have right? One. You have to speak? One. Now your next thing is, look at here, sharpener. Now how many sharpeners are here? Two. How many sharpeners are here? Two. You have right? Two. Count it. One, two. Now, your next thing is, look at here. How many flowers are here? Look at here. This is flower. How many flowers are there? Three. Now count it. One, two, three. Now you have to write. Three. Now I am showing your next object. Look at here. What is this? This is eraser. This is eraser. Now how many erasers are here? Four. Look at here and count it. One, two, three, four. Repeat again. Now one, two, three, four. Now you have to write four. Now I am showing your next object. Look at here. Now tell me, what is this? Look at here. Tell me, what is this? This is pencil. These are pencils. Now count it. How many pencils are here? Five. One, count it. One, two, three, four, five. Repeat again. One, two, three, four, five. Now you have to write five. Very good. Now I am showing your next object. Again I show pencils. Now look at here. Tell me, these are pencil. Now again you have counted. One, two, three, four, five, six. Now how many pencils are here? Six. How many pencils are here? Six. Look at here. Repeat again. One, two, three, four, five, and six. Now you have to write six. Okay. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. How many fingers are here? Seven. Look at again and count it. One, two, three, four, five, six, and seven. Now write the seven number. Okay, now look at this book. Look at this book and tell me, how many oranges are here? Count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Repeat again and count it again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now you have to write 8. Now your next number is? Count it. What is this? This is strawberry. This is strawberry. And how many strawberries are here? Count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now you have write to 10. Okay student, today we will learn 1 to 50 counting. See and write 1 to 50 counting and repeat up to me. First of all, I am write T. Now write O. Similarly, I have left one block, then I have again write T O. And again you have left one block, then you have write again T. T for tens, or O. O means once. Now again you have write T and O. I have used next space. Repeat again T and write O. T is a tens place and O is a ones place. Okay, just because I am write 1 to 50, I am making 1. Now 1 after 2. Now you have made 3. Now you have made 4. Touch the bottom line. Now 5. Now 6. Your next digit is 7. Now you have made 8. Now 9. And last one is 10. I repeat again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now again you have write 11. 1, 2, 12. 1, 3, 13. 1, 4, 14. 1, 5, 15. 1, 6, 16. 1, 7, 17. 1, 8, 18. 1, 9, 19. 2, 0, 20. Now your next digit is 21. Now you have to write 2, 1, 21, 2, 2, 23, 23, 2, 4, 25, 2, 5, 25, 2, 6, 26, 2, 7, 27, 2, 8, 28, 2, 9, 29, and last one is 3, 0, 30. Now your next digit is 31, 32, 33, 34. Next one is 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, and last one is 40, 39 after 40. Now your next one, 41, 4, 2, 42, 4, 3, 43, 4, 4, 44, 4, 5 45 4 6 46 4 7 47 4 8 48 4 9 49 and last one is 5 0 50. Now again repeat these counting. Look at here. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10. Now next one is 11 12 13 14 15 16 17 18 19 20. Now next number is 21 22 23 24 25 26 27 28 29 30. 31 32 33 34 35 36 37 38 39 40. And 40 after 41 42 43 44 45 46 47 48 49 50. Okay student, now your second question is count and write. Count the object and write the number. Firstly, you have count the object. 1 2 3 4. Now you have to write 4. Okay, now your next object is ice cream. Look at here, आप देख पा रहे हैं, this is ice cream. आप इन ice cream को count करेंगे, उसके बाद आप लिखेंगे. Now you have to start count it. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. Write the number of 8. Good. Now you look at this picture. This is eraser. This is eraser. Now count this eraser and write the number. Start. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 9. Good. Now you have to write 9. How many eraser are here? 9. Okay. Now look at your next object. Look at here your next object. Now these are oranges. These are oranges. Look at here. How many oranges are here? Count it. 1 2 3 4 5. 6. Now you have to write 6. Very good. Now look at here these picture. These are brinjal. How many brinjals are here? Now count it. 1 2 3 4 5. Now you have to write 5. Good. Now your next object is bowl. How many bowls are here? 2. Count it. 1, 2. Now you have to write 2.